Japan, the Chinese Taipei team.
One.
The opening for Tony. Look at these back. Nice parallel. Take it on my way out. Incredible patience from Hatemoto. Awesome. Made it very tough for him. Just had a birthday on October 20th. Clever play, Hatemoto goes. To keep Hatemoto uncomfortable. Very smooth in the backhands on the parallel. Impressive. One game point saved. Hatemoto takes it for game number two. Zhuang Zhiyuan with the nice subtle changes. A little bit off the top, it'll generate more power than most. Well, our head umpire, warning Tomokazu. Oh, wide open. Someone not within a good 5 feet of the ball. Ooh. His childhood. What a smart play. In some cases, Zhuang Zhiyuan's. Another Olympics after 5 years later. And on the
pair.
In for the evergreen. Oh, it was such a smart surface area facing the ball. Big points after. Backhand does it. Zhuang Zhiyuan right back in. 11 with the serves. Second time table that players have preferred. The grunt on this
one.
Game. 9 game points for Hatemoto. Despite missing that, Zhiyuan with the serves down 1-2. Look at this wrap side. Beautiful backhand inside.
Three, one.
There's a lot of unpredictability.
Three, oh.
especially. Right after the fact. Spin a little bit more speed. 45. Quite well. That said, in the lead. And what's not to love about this? Nice placement here, John. It's now for Hatemoto. A lot of work there. About different regional leagues. Rush. Right down the line. It's very different than where Hatemoto's standing. It looked like that was low and spinny. Big moment here. The server. Down the line again, pulls that right. And now it is. Outstanding rally. The deep. Top edge of the racket, Zhuang Jin serve with 20. No, still alive. Side of that story. Change of pace, Zhuang Jin 12 serving 11. The top edge of the team match point for Hatemoto. And there it is, Tomokazu Hatemoto, absolutely tested here with a marathon game number 5.